Welcome back to more Valiant Hearts. I'm Negative Zero, and thanks for tuning in. We're here with Emil, right there, and we're trying to save that guy in the blue hat. He's kind of getting bullied by some of the French soldiers, so let's pull this thing here. Is it doing anything? Oh, okay. I gotta pull it down with the left stick. Run away. There we go. Yeah, and you can see that there's still that slowdown with all this action. It's very slow-mo. It reminds me of how Vector was in when it first came out for the Ouya. I mean, look at this. This is just super slow. Can I talk to this guy? Oh, I just stole his wine. And there's the engineer. And I think I need to pull this up here to move forward. What's going on? Oh, I can't go that way. But I can bribe you with wine. All right. Thumbs up. Is that the same guy as before? And is that Emil's twin right there? All right, moving right along. Oh, what do we have here? What do we have here? What is that? A letter from a French soldier. So I'm under the impression that these letters that you find throughout the game are actual letters from people in World War One. I think that's true. So, dear parents, I am all set to be mobilized to the front. We're going to take Alsace and Lorraine back from the Germans. I don't really do French, so I'm going to murder all these words. Don't worry, I'll be home before Christmas. Yeah, that's what you think. Alright, keep it moving. And we can't go up the ladder. No? Can. And he likes music, so let's get the band over here. Oh, that wasn't very good. Oh, that guy's dancing over there. Oh. That was probably a puzzle that I got really lucky on. And then I guess I'm going up the ladder. That's what it's telling me. Okay. This slow-mo is really, really getting to me. I was looking in the options section. I have to go back. I have to go to the... Wait. What is that? I have to go to the front of the train. And here we go. A metal nib in 1914. Biros? Did not exist. And at school, children learned to write with metal nibs. I don't even know what a biros. Is that like a pen? Anyway, you can go ahead and read the rest of that. You can go ahead and stop the video. We need to head to the front to pull the chain to... Wow, this is slow. It's pretty unbearable. If the rest of the game is like this, I don't know. But yeah, it reminds me of Vector when it first came out. When the Ouya first came out, Vector was that parkour side-scrolling game, and like this, it was very slow. And on every other platform, it was fine, but we were really slow on the Ouya. And here we go. We're gonna pull this, save the guy. And remember to pull down on the stick. Yep, and there we go. All right. Now, I don't think the first episode was like this. I mean, right? Yeah, he was definitely faster with his little rifle swing. Nice to meet you. Oh, he's an American. All right. See it. We're going to war. I don't know if any of you guys have actually been to France. It's a beautiful, beautiful country with rolling hills, just like you see here in the farmland. It's really nice. All right. All right, charge. Oh no. This is gonna be bad. Oh, here it comes. Wait, do I want to be in the front or do I want to be in the back? I'm not really sure. Uh-oh. Ooh. Don't go in. All right, there we go. Oh no. Oh gosh. Oh, that was close. I think we made it. Yeah, I'm going. Uh-oh. Oh man, what? What am I supposed to do? Oh no, oh no. Oh man. Oh, come on. Oh, whoo. All right. All right. I can't see anything. Am I it? Oh man. I'm the last guy? Emil! Yep. Okay, I think we're going to stop the video here. Now, this was interesting because the first part with the train was really, really slow and a bit of a problem, but this part seems to be okay, and the last section with Emil running down the hill seemed to be okay too. So it seems to be hit or miss depending on what we're doing. I don't know really what the problem was with that train section. But anyway, thank you so much for watching, guys. I'm going to keep this going as long as it seems to be running properly. And we'll pick up whatever's there in a minute. But anyway, thank you so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video. Take care.